sponsorships are a big part of esports. Often, partnership deals and endorsements are a way for teams in the gaming industry to make some money on the side, and for most viewers, the only exposure is a short ad break or a one-minute spiel about Raid Shadow Legends. During this season of the Overwatch League, however, one sponsorship deal became bigger than all the rest. What started out as an innocent partnership between the Vancouver Titans and Pizza Hut Canada has become one of the most compelling storylines in all of esports. This is the Vancouver Titans and the quest for the Eternal Breadsticks. Following the start of the 2021 Overwatch League season this April, the Vancouver Titans announced a partnership with Pizza Hut Canada. The part of this deal that had fans on social media interested was the promise of delicious breadsticks if certain conditions were met on a match day. However, no one really expected how difficult it would actually be for the Titans to bring home the bread. The quest for the breadsticks began when the Titans went up against their Canadian rivals, the Toronto Defiant. To fulfill the Pizza Hut questline, the Titans needed to get to a Map 5 scenario. Unfortunately, they never got there, and Vancouver was handed a swift defeat, leaving fans hungry to say the least. In the following weeks, the Titans would net a few map wins here and there, but were taking defeat after defeat, which meant, of course, no breadsticks for anyone. Clearly, something needed to change after 8 weeks of straight losses and no Map 5 situation. To change things up a bit, the Vancouver Titans marketing team gave fans another means for some free breadsticks. If their team's support players could score one environmental kill, everybody would be eating. Objectively, this should have been much easier to accomplish given the prevalence of heroes like Lucio and Brigitte in the current meta. However, to the delight of Shock fans and the disappointment of Titans fans, even this much more obtainable feat proved to be somehow still too high for the Titans' struggling roster. The entire breadstick situation started to gain notice from the wider Overwatch League, becoming a meme and even mentioned during broadcasts of the Titans' games. For their match against the Paris Eternal, the event was unofficially dubbed the Bread Bowl by Overwatch League talent.
Well, say anyway, again. Someone gets breadsticks. It's baguettes someone versus does. Breadsticks right now. It's the Bread Bowl. That's what we've got in front of us. Eichenwald, the Battle of the Bread.
Which saw the Titans again coming up short. By the start of the Summer Showdown, the Titans business team changed things up once again. If an environmental boop kill was too much to ask for, let alone a Map 5 situation, why not try and spice things up a bit by adding more win conditions? On June 26th, the Titans rolled out Breadstick Bingo. Building on top of previous goals, the team would simply need to achieve a bingo of 3 milestones on this 9-square sheet, with the middle, of course, being a freebie. This change was even given the seal of approval on Twitter from Overwatch League's vice president, John Spector, who's been unironically enthusiastic about the Titans' quest to feed their starving fanbase. Despite how one-sided their matches would be sometimes, by gamifying the situation, the Titans gave their fans a reason to watch their games, as sitting at home, checking squares off a bingo sheet is fun even if your team isn't winning. During Vancouver's final match of the Summer Showdown against the Houston Outlaws, casters Uber Shouts and Mr. X took care to include frequent updates on the status of the Titans' bingo card throughout this series, with the help of dedicated on-screen graphics. After a handful of final blows and a D.Va remake kill, the Titans had several squares filled in, with an impressive set of 4 bingo conditions at hand. They were so close that fans around the world tuning in could practically taste the garlic-flavored victory.
They not want to say they're going to lose here on Hanamura, but this may be their last chance to be able to
I
do
mean,
it.
Look, 10 total alt elims. Surely they can get that within the space of a map, right? Right? Copium? Or rather, hopium? Please!
Not only did the Titans fall to the Outlaws 0-3, but also failed to make a single bingo despite coming so close. But then, it finally happened. Up against the Boston Uprising in the Countdown Cup qualifiers, the Titans were looking good, and in Map 1 alone, managed to complete a series of feats that many had deemed impossible. First, a piledriver elim crossed off the bottom right of the bingo sheet, and later in the same map was possibly the clutchest pulse bomb play in the history of the Overwatch League, courtesy of Dalton. With these two plays in the bank and the middle square being free, in just one map, the Titans managed to complete a diagonal bingo for their fans. And you know what that means. Breadsticks, baby!
That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about.
Not only had the Titans brought home the bread so resoundingly that it crashed the Pizza Hut website, but they capped it off with their very first win of the 2021 season. The 3-0 victory over the Boston Uprising marked the end of a demoralizing 12-game losing streak, and the win-starved Titans and their fans finally had something to celebrate. While the Titans' disappointing series of performances nearly saw them repeat a feat comparable to the infamous Shanghai Dragons of old, the Breadsticks narrative quickly became the gluten that held the Titans' fanbase together. And that is something worth throwing a pizza party for. This video is made possible thanks to our wonderful patrons. Massive thank you to everyone on this list, and shout out to Jason, B, Brendan, QB, David, Foxy, Iron, Lyra, Mauv, Nate, Sierra, Shampoo, Weebu, Spartacus, and Yashichi for being Platinum supporters. And an extra special shout out to Steven, Noodles, Marco, Mookie, and Oriorial for being Diamond supporters. We'd also like to extend an extra special shout out to Fool from The Art of Warfare for being our Grandmaster supporter. Thank you all for your continued support. If you also want to support our channel and unlock perks, check out the Patreon link in the description below, or join our Discord server. If you want to help us out in a different way, leaving a like, subscribing, and hitting the bell to stay up to date is also appreciated. My name is Jonah. Thanks for watching.